Hello, I'm Sandro Cortese, the first Moto3 world champion on KTM. I'm here with a new production bike for the year 2013. I ride it already in Valencia this year. We had a perfect first race with it, in a race version, of course. We nearly win the race, and yeah, just for a short explanation, if I would start my career again in a Moto3, of course I would buy this bike. It's the perfect combination just to start the GP or maybe a Spanish championship or national championships. So yeah, it's because we are mostly limited in this class, it's a perfect combination with a VP suspension, with the frame, with a really good engine, and yeah, it's just, I think, for young guys especially, a perfect start to go in a GP. Of course, it was a perfect season this year and I enjoyed every race, but after winning the title this year, it's time to move up in a new class, a new category, and I'm so excited already to go up. I think it will be much more harder. It was maybe a practice this year how hard the Moto2 is, but I think it was the perfect start, four strokes to going up in Moto2, and I still have to learn a lot to go to winning in this class, so yeah, just work hard as I did this year and hopefully I can have success also there. The perfect package with KTM as a factory behind, with Akiayo being a team manager, team owner, Red Bull as the main sponsor. I think we were just the strongest completely team, and of course also how the work was with KTM. The bike was so young. We started the project beginning of last season, and in winning the championship in the first year is like a dream.